I have 5 amazing CSSs right here. For the most of them, this is my first time ever playing with them. So you're gonna see my live reaction and how I think of a CSS. I'm inside my current resource hopper and let's just drag the first one over there. Make sure to name it main_custom. This CSS is made by Karma. His website will be linked in the description down below, so you can just hit him up if you really want the CSS. The profile picture is his profile picture, so that's like a little annoying. But except that, it is very clean. I really like the white background of my character. It's very clean, very minimalistic. I like the spinning. I just don't know if I'm a fan of the fonts. Alright. It does look clean though. Overall, I really like the CSS. If you want it, you can just hit up Karma. His website will be in the description down below. You can contact his Discord. The next is a really cool CSS. I'm really excited to try this one. And this is your normal CSS. This is your full Krunker resource swapper folder. It's a very purplish, whitish theme going on. I'm personally not really a fan of that, but I can imagine that a lot of people are. So if you are and you want to download this CSS, go in my description down below and there you can just download it. The CSS is really basic, there isn't really that much going on, it's just really that whitish, purplish color theme. Because I'm cool, my man, I am cool. Yo, can this be a nuke? Am I? Maybe? Hey, yo. Yeah, fuck.
Drip my drip. Yeah, I'm back on my drip.
The next one is this CSS. It's again very clean. I like the animation swap a lot. Alright, look. The health bar is clean, the little things around my screen are very handy, very clean as well. Overall, a very good CSS. I'm gonna be so happy when this game mode is finally over. Like, it was fun for like a... he's hacking now. Report! Fuck you, bitch. Why?
KPD, where are you? KPD!
I'm just too bad of a player, but you've seen the CSS. It's really good.
Oh, what the? Oh shit!
The next CSS is my own CSS. At the moment, it's private, but I'll probably release it. I just don't know when. It's not done yet, there still need to be changed a lot. Really minimalistic. That was the look I was going for. But it's still a work in progress. The next CSS is Omori, so let's just put it in there and rename it. It looks alright. Overall, CSS looks very clean. I'm a little sad that maybe you can, but I don't know how to change the little profile picture in the left corner. It would be really cool if you could change that, but I don't know if you can. You can probably change that, but I don't know how. So that were all of the CSSs in this video. If you want to download one of the CSSs, please go in the description down below. Maybe you see this video today, maybe not, I don't know. Either way, have a fantastic day, say I love you to your parents, hug them, play some Crunker and subscribe.